In August of this year, we will have the first total eclipse in 38 years, and actually will cross the entire continental United States. So it's a big event, not just for our local area, but literally for our nation. This is what we're all here about. There's no other planet within our solar system that has a satellite such that it can cause an eclipse. The whole purpose of the workshop is to train teachers on activities that they can do with their students to engage them so that the day of the event, not only can they step outside to look at the solar eclipse, but to also understand the different aspects of education that relates back to that within the classroom.
This would probably be helpful after they've seen the path. Mm-hmm. You can really see it, can't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
One of the things that's neat about NASA Armstrong is that we actually have planes that are going to be flying the day of eclipse and taking radiation measurements and gathering scientific data. And so there's all sorts of opportunities for students to not just take a look at the eclipse, but to become alongside NASA and be citizen scientists and truly engage in the science that's gathered that day. You just connected science to their everyday life. If you can get kids to think about the fact that when there is a sunrise and a sunset, and that whenever there's a shadow, that there's science, and you've got them for life. This is crossing the entire continental United States, so I think that this is going to be an event that kids will talk about for years, because it's going to be, where were you August 21st, 2017? Where did you see the eclipse from? Was it a partial eclipse? Was it a total eclipse? You know, it's going to be one of those, what were you doing on that day? And hopefully, air students and air teachers are going to be saying, I was looking up.